Please welcome. Come in. Okay. How are you doing lately? Good. Okay. So, we will be doing your annual full body doctor checkup right today? That's perfect. Please allow me a moment, I will just quickly look into my base and see if I still have you there. Okay. Okay. Could you please help me with your full name? Alright, seems like yes, I still have you here. Okay, so I'm just gonna open a new checkup for you with today's date. So today is... You are all set in our base right now. But before we begin, I'd like to quickly look through your previous checkups to see what is changing, what is not changing, what is good and what is not. Okay. Yes, I have here your previous blood checkups as well. Yes, of course, I'm going to compare your today's checkup results with the previous ones to see what are we doing or you are doing right. Okay. just quickly take on my gloves and we'll be ready to start. Okay, first I will start by measuring your body temperature. Okay, that's good. Your body temperature just dipped in its normal scale. Oops. So, okay, I'm gonna check your breathing habits, alright, and your heartbeat. Okay, after that I'll be just gently pushing towards your chest. Okay, first I'm gonna check your heartbeat, just stand still for me. Okay, but can I conclude that? Alright, now I'll ask you to breathe, okay? So you just do breath. One, two, three, deep breath. Okay, that's perfect. Just the last time. One, two, three, deep breath. Okay, that's good. So, alright, so far everything looks pretty good, okay? So I think I'm gonna just quickly check your sinuses and your throat, okay? I'll be just gently touching around your nose and around your neck to feel it, okay? Looking good. Just move on to your Everything looks good so far. Okay, could you please look upwards for me? Yep. Alright, can I ask you to follow this light? Yeah, following. Okay. Alright. Okay. Just and up and okay. How you feel? Okay, perfect. Now I think I'm gonna quickly check your ears, okay? First, I'm gonna check with the light. Then I will check using the special tool, the product, so we can just clean it a little bit and see more deeply. Okay, first. Alright. How you feel so far? Good. Okay. I'm also really happy with your results. So you are all fine. So nothing to worry about. I think I'm gonna move to the very last stage. I checked everything that I could check for now, but if you have any other problems in your body, we will know it only examining your blood, okay? So if you let me, I'd take your blood you won't hurt. Yes, I'll do my best to make it more or less comfortable experience. Okay, allow me please a moment to prepare my equipment for that. Are you ready? Okay, it takes just a few minutes to take it. And okay, we're done. It doesn't hurt. So I'm just going to I'm gonna send this to laboratory, okay? And I will share the results with you via the provided email here. Okay, then after that we can appoint a new appointment so he can come and we can discuss the results, alright? Yes, you are all set and free now. Stay healthy. Yeah, try to stay hydrated, drink a lot of water, especially right now when it's summer.